Today, the Supreme Court decided not to block an Illinois law banning assault-style weapons in Illinois. Right now, gun rights activists are arguing in a federal appeals court that the ban violates the Second Amendment. They asked the Supreme Court for an emergency halt of that ban in the meantime. Today marks the second time that the high court refused to intervene. The assault weapons ban also targets high-capacity magazines.